So coming back to our example, here are the variances again. And let me give you another word that's really important called standard deviation. The variance, by its very nature, computes something quadratic. It's the quadratic deviation from the mean. In fact, it's the average quadratic deviation from the mean. If we don't want something quadratic, then you can take the square root of it, and it gets what's called the standard deviation. So in the first case, the square root of 0.8 is 0.8944. And in the second case, the square root of 148.4 is about 12.18. This is how much you expect the age of an individual family member to deviate from the mean by about 12 years, whereas here you expect the deviation to be just below 1 year. And you can see why that is a good approximation. Here, 4 of the 5 kids differ in age by 1 year, whereas here people differ as much as 20 years in age from the mean. So the variance and the standard deviation are much larger. So let's practice this. I'll give you a couple of quizzes now and give you data. I want you to compute the mean for me, the variance, and the standard deviation. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Please fill in all 3 of those values.